happy day. Your first rank. How do the find the competition? What is your, how do you evaluate your first competition in Larash?
In Larash. Yeah, it was a beautiful race. I've been to Agadir before, and it was okay. It was not the best race, but I was surprised. The place Larash is a beautiful place, and the sea and everything. It was beautiful, and to see so many people out to watch it was class. It was very difficult because the bike went up a hill, you know, and the run as well kind of went up a long slope. So yeah, no, I'll be back next year.
Our team, how many your member? How many member in your team?
In Irish. In Irish, there's maybe 10 elites, 10 professionals, you know. So I maybe one or two at the top. So I'm maybe first or second, and then yeah.
How members participate in this competition?
Irish.
Of triathlon Irish.
Just
two. Two.
One.
You are.
I was the only Irishman.
Yeah. The one member.
One member, yeah.
What you feel about this
race?
Your first participation in Larash?
Yeah, I was very happy.
The event?
Yeah, it was a beautiful event. It was beautiful. And the people are very nice. And
yeah.
It was cool to see so many people out watching the race. Because that gets the athletes very motivated to run fast and go fast. So.